In this video, we have given that AC is equal to 2 and BD is equal to 9. Then we have to find radius of quarter circle. So suppose radius of quarter circle is R, then OA will be equal to R and OA will be OC plus AC, that is R, and OC plus AC is 2, that is R. That means OC will be R minus 2. And OB will be equal to R, and OB is OD plus BD, that is R, and OD plus BD is 9, that is R. That means OD will be R minus 9. And OD will be equal to CE. Suppose this point is E, that will be R minus 9. So CE is R minus 9 and OC is R minus 2. And now, by Pythagoras theorem, OC square plus CE square will be equal to OE square, and OC is R minus 2 square plus CE is R minus 9 square, that is equal to OE is R square, and it is R square plus 2 square will be 4 minus 2 times R times 2 will be 4 R plus this will be R square plus 9 square is 81 minus 2 times R times 9 will be 18 R, that is equal to R square, and R square will get cancelled. So it is R square and minus 4 R minus 18 R will be minus 22 R, and 4 plus 81 will be 85, that is equal to 0, and it is R square, and minus 22 R is minus 17 R minus 5 R plus 85 is equal to 0, and R square minus 17 R is R times R minus 17, and minus 5 R plus 85 is minus 5 times R minus 17 is equal to 0, and it is R minus 5 times R minus 17 is equal to 0. So either R minus 5 will be 0, that means R will be equal to 5, or R minus 17 will be 0, that means R will be 17. And here R minus 9 r minus 9, it should be positive. That means r should be greater than 9. So r cannot be equal to 5. That means r is equal to 17. It is 17.